Pardon me, would your name be Swampy? Ex-drummer for the band Love Handle?
That, my friend, was a past life. The name Sherman. Why asking?
Because they're reforming for one night only. It's a celebration of our parents' anniversary.
Well, that sounds charming, boys, but I haven't played drums since the accident. Fell asleep in a metronome factory. When I awoke, I'd completely lost my sense of rhythm. I've been hanging out here ever since.
So you're saying that you don't have rhythm? But listen what you're doing right there. With that stamp and a book, you got a real nice hook. Sounds to me like you got rhythm to spare.
I have no idea what you're talking about. I've got as much rhythm as that chair. What happened to me was a tragedy, but I don't have to be a millionaire. Look, I got a sweet deal going on here. I got all the books that I can read. All these sweet old ladies in this carpet from the 80s, what more the librarian needs? Besides, I ain't got rhythm. No, I ain't got rhythm. Said I ain't got rhythm. I ain't got rhythm.
You're kidding me, right? You're kidding me. Don't you see what you were doing right then? That's a wicked groove you were starting to move. Mister, you got rhythm times 10.
I think perhaps that you're not listening. I find it tedious to repeat. It's no big crime, I just can't keep time. I'm telling you, I lost the beat. I don't need my face on t-shirts or hit a power chord guitar. They were screaming my name, I guess it's a shame, but I don't need to be a rock star. Besides, I ain't got rhythm. No, I ain't got rhythm.
Seems like they all agree. But you're laying down some funky syncopate. But you got that beat. Look at them, they're stomping their feet. It's time for you to rock a brand new generation.
Gonna rock a brand new generation.
Because I ain't got rhythm.
Would you just go join the band?
There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good...
Alexa, are you feeling Bonita in that hat?
I am feeling Bonita.
That's wonderful.